Welcome to another vlog. This is your girl Riley Amoy, and we're reporting live from Nagato, Connecticut. And today is my big brother's birthday. Say hi to the vlog.
Hello, vlog. This is Andre Stroud and Music. You see me? We're there.
AKA Jerky.
No bother with it. Don't rank yourself.
The most miserable chef from the history of chefing.
We don't want no burger from the grill. You see me? And them come and anchor with them burger. A man said jerk chicken, you see me? So, I don't tell you no burger.
Anyway, this is my other big brother. The people that say they never know, so I have brother. I have two
brothers.
Well, I have three brothers. But. So yeah, I'm going to vlog. I know it's been a while. I'm gonna vlog from a come afarin. I'm kinda never in the mood, but I'm gonna do a story time on why. But yeah, today's a vlogging day. So I'm gonna check on the burger them, what them say. Me and Inkapa. A burger, you come for?
We saw you dancing.
She can't go like she said. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
What's your name?
You already know my name.
They don't know your name.
Yes, they do.
They don't.
My name is Sienna. Who are you looking at?
Say bye.
Bye.
So many things that I want me look back to me where I was 4 years ago to where I am.
Can somebody say transformation?
Hold them, me Jesus, celebrity. see himself.
Don't stretch it too much. Yeah, that's good. No, you slide off the line, then you go in.
I don't slide.
You're supposed to slide off the line and then go in. So in.
I didn't do that.
On the line. Then you slide off the line, and then you go in,
I'm sorry.
And then out.
Okay.
Then you do the crisscross. But you're not done. You're not done.
What I do next?
I don't even remember. Mommy, what come after crisscross in a Chinese kid?
You can just do that to the next thing.
Yeah, you go up to the knees, I think.
Knees.
I don't know. But we'll work with that. After crisscross, you jump out, but then what? In and out and done. That was poor effort.
I'm
they said cheese and them could have come already.
Yeah,
oh my god, yeah. This is crazy. So we'll order something from Fenty. And it's supposed to come today. I mean, I leave today and I didn't want it. So we'll see the FedEx truck and think them have it, but him same now have it. Him same have one for the street there. Me no see it. But it look like God want me for wait for the package. So guess I gotta wait till next month to get it. So that's that. Anyway, I'm going home today.
Make me all drive down FedEx truck. Hank me on and pull over, man, like say me a police.
Him have it, him doesn't know what I'm have.
Yeah. Oh.
What a road close. Anyway, guys, nobody cost me say I got a fine on a vlog. Like, it wasn't a vlogging trip.
Turn there. Yeah, but up the side, I go send me where I don't want to go.
So go the other way then.
Yeah, I go back to where I'm at.
Yeah, so I never vlog this trip. I never really in the vlogging mood. I never really feel like it was a time and place to vlog, if you get what I mean. Very intimate settings, a very momentous moment, if that makes sense. So, I never vlog, but me I go home now and I'll try to capture as much as I can of the journey. And yeah. Or she would bump into me. What do I want? I want something to drink, but I don't know where I'm going. But yeah, you know, I had a whole segment like this when I was leaving Mexico and I did not upload it. Yo, the amount of footage I have when I upload is crazy. But yeah, sometimes I can't bother with the editing and sometimes I just stress out. Is anybody else like paranoid like me? Like I have my passports in the kangaroo pocket of the hoodie and literally every second my check for see if it's still there. But yeah, it's like after one, my flight is at 3 something, call it 4 o'clock. And you know, I'm just early because I can't take the bag up and down and the stress. So I'm gonna get something for drink, then log in on my computer and do some work because Yes, I'm traveling, but I'm still on the clock. The joys of remote work. Like, in 2018, I prayed that I would have a job that just give me some freedom. I can't manage the office life and the 9-to-5 life.
Did you grab the salad?
In office. So. So yeah. By January 4th thereabout, I started my new job, and it was like 50% remote or 60% remote, but then COVID, and now we're here. So I'm just grateful that I'm able to move freely and just do what I want to do. But yeah, I'm okay, hungry, guys. I'm gonna get something for drink. Of course, America loves Dunkin', but I love Starbucks. So I'm gonna try the pumpkin spice excitement. One added over and see if it's all the rave. When I get the coffee, I'm probably not gonna vlog because airport and suitcase and whatever. But me telling you how it tastes. This is my last hurrah before I go home. Cause girl fat like what, and girl need to get back on track. It's been a struggle and it's been a mess. But we move. In God we trust. Not Starbucks.
In the struggle. Thank you, dear.
Minor issue. On board the aircraft, he had to go retrieve a part. Once he comes back, the issue will be fixed and we'll begin the boarding process. If you have any questions.
I just ran out on the road today because we have some boxes to deliver. You know, new book is out. Well, it's not out yet, but we're doing promotions for launch on November 2. So I'm just stopping by Love FM to give Auntie Nadine a box. Some of you.
Sorry, I'm still not sure about that.
Sir, enough. But yes,
sorry,
just.
I'm still not sure about that.
Yes. So, just I got deliver a box. Just went to Birds to get some parts for the car for servicing, and I'm gonna take up the vlog and tell them so I reach home and give them a little update. So yeah. Let's go deliver a box.
Because when you're looking at me like, okay, you're okay with your voice. It's a celebration,
Daniel. I am telling you. Ah! Oh my! Keep it up, you're chopping out, please.
a nice idea. Oh my God, I'm so proud of you. And I see people start to comment already. Up on the fancy pen, me can't stand it. Nice. By next year, I'm married now. Don't worry. From comfort zones. Absolutely beautiful. Yes, my dear. Start each day with a smile. This is beautiful. This is absolute. The read is that I know. It's still not too late. Keep praying. Yeah, I received it. Keep believing, keep hoping, love you. This is lovely. And then this is you too.
No, that's just a bookmark.
Oh, this is nice. Yeah.
So you get your exclusive early copy. Release date is November 2.
Look at you.
An early birthday present. Don't
say.
Oh, yes.
And it's a good one book wise.
Delivering box number 2. So box number 2 for the day is delivered. And I'm going to go up a Shafawa shop, you know. I give her a box. She doesn't know that she's getting a box. Oops, she knows that she has to go do video and go live and do all the things and promote it. Because work we are work. But yeah guys, I'll let you see her reaction. Hopefully I remember what that place said then. But I'm proud of myself though. You know how like when things happen, it just work out. So you know when you're in at the wheel, so you know when you're in a perfect timing and you do the right thing. Like the first stop I had to make, I went in and out in like 30 minutes. Parking spot and everything that they are waiting for me. As my driving, the person I drive out. Second spot, in and out. Third spot, the person who is supposed to get is actually left for the day. But use like a quick thinking, make a call and leave the box with somebody so the person can get it tomorrow. Things are work out. We're moving. The little lunchtime now, yes. So after I do all of this, I forgot to hurry up and go home and finish what I have to do. But bear things. Just stay tuned. After I'm in a fool, I find the place so easily. I watch you again. Smooth sailing, gates open, parking spots available. And it's just vibes. It's just pure vibes. Anyway, I'm gonna back out the vlog again. The tripod. And let's see how she reacts. All over the place.
Now the box cute. And them I used for class. Them the cheap. Hello. Hi guys. Make sure you subscribe to Amoy channel. Yeah. Don't shackle. Just hit the subscribe button and watch ads when the time comes. Don't skip the ads. Okay.